And this is what it looks like out of its box.
Wow!